very good morning to all of you starting our day from here in the lift. So where we are going today morning, we saw that there is no vegetable and we have to give the blood also, and they call it as they have set up the blood donation camp. So like before, without eating we can't give the blood, so we saw that we don't have vegetable in the kitchen. So now we are going to purchase the vegetables. And the weather, guys, too good. I don't have words to explain here about the weather. So now we are purchasing the potato. Onion we are not taking because onion we are already having. And finally we purchased these vegetables. Now let's go. We have to go to the flat and now we have to prepare food for ourselves. Because we can't go without eating the food to the college. Not because we have to give the blood, because we can't survive if we will not eat the food. So yeah, again bachelor life started, like as you know, like from past 2 days I was at my native. So what I was demanding I was getting, even if like it is in the food or something else. So now we have to cook, we have to do everything. Have I? Here's our vegetables. So yeah guys, we both are ready for the college. Chalo chale, after a long time.
So finally guys, I'm in the college and see there all the blood donation work is going. And here they are taking the blood sample and checking the blood group and checking if you can give the blood or not. And here they took his blood sample and now they will check their blood group and he can give the blood or not. And now it's my turn. Now it's time to check my blood group and like I can donate the blood or not. So they are checking all the things. And now here they are checking their BP, like what is the BP and the heartbeat rate. Now they will do the same for the Raju bhai also. They will check his BP, like if his BP is okay and the heartbeat rate is okay, then he can donate the blood. And now the same process for me also. They will do same, like they are checking the BP and side by side they are filling the form. So they are the volunteers for today, they are from MBA.
मैम कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे? कुछ तो बोलिए मैम। मैम कुछ तो बोलिए, कुछ तो बोलिए। ये वजन के लिए जब माइक है।
कुछ नहीं।
तो आपने खून दिया?
नहीं।
इनके खून में हेमोग्लोबिन नहीं था।
क्या चीज?
हेमोग्लोबिन नहीं होगा।
लास्ट टाइम दिया है।
लास्ट टाइम चेक भी तो नहीं किया है।
जाओ गाड़ी से चेक करो।
तो लाला जी खून देने के बाद कैसा लग रहा है?
चेयर
से जी। मेरा बोतल किधर है? क्या मिला?
कुछ नहीं मिला भाई, इसमें भी अपनी ब्रांडिंग करी है इन लोगों ने।
सो गाइस ऑल द थिंग्स आर डन फ्रॉम हियर, वी डोनेटेड द ब्लड एंड टेक आवर सर्टिफिकेट एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग, वी आर गोइंग बैक टू द पीजी बोथ।
सो गाइस आई एम बैक इन माय रूम आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम। यस्टरडे आई केम बट आई डिडंट मेंटेन माय रूम, इट वाज फुल्ली like a hell right now. So I will keep my clothes in the mirror and after that I will get some rest. Then I will meet you in the evening while going to the flat. So guys, yeah, we came at the flat around which time I think 6:30 I think around. So now the time is 7:30 and now we are preparing for the food because it's very hungry right now I am, and I seriously want to eat some food. And I have work also, I'm doing work and Raju side by side preparing the food.